in March?
150%. Well, it was very nice, wasn't it? Well, it for a short time whilst it lasted, yeah.
But, it's a real shame. Every time I come to London to see my fiance, I've got to pay more on the tubes.
Lord Denning has upheld everything that's right in this country. We all have to pay a fair share, and this subsidy of Marxism is ridiculous.
I think that it was a bit unfair to London ratepayers to ask them to pay the extra burden, because a lot of them weren't benefiting from it. It was mostly commuters from the suburbs.
Well, as a ratepayer, I'm very pleased.
And as a tube traveller?
It's a pity.